Hi, boys and girls. Today for our story, we are going to read Animals Should Definitely Not Wear Clothing. All right, so if you can read it, go ahead and read along with me. Animals should definitely not wear clothing because it would be disastrous for a porcupine. Look at that, he's got holes all through his clothing. Because a camel might wear it in the wrong places. Look where that camel's wearing his hats. Because a snake would lose it. Look, that snake snuck right out of his pants. Because a mouse could get lost in it. Look, we can't even see him, just his little paws and his tail. Because a sheep might find it terribly hot. Look, that sheep is panting and he's sweating. Because it could be very messy for a pig. Look at how dirty he got. Because it might make life hard for a hen. Look, she can't have her eggs because she's got pants on. Because a kangaroo would find it quite unnecessary. The kangaroo already has a pocket. He doesn't need another pocket. Because a giraffe might look sort of silly. Look at all those neckties he's got on. How silly. Because a billy goat would eat it for lunch. Look at that billy goat. He's chewing off his pants. Because it would always be wet on a walrus. That'd be silly. He'd have wet clothes all the time. Because a moose could never manage. Look, his suspenders are caught up in his antlers. How silly is that? Because possums might wear it upside down by mistake. Look at that, he's wearing his suit upside down. Look at them, how silly. And most of all, because it might be very embarrassing. Look, that elephant and the woman are wearing the same exact outfit. How silly. Awesome job. Thank you for listening, boys and girls. We're going to do a reading activity next, okay? I'll see you then. Bye.